greetings from Tesprepka. So IB is a very special curriculum and it demands something different from you, right? You need to throw yourself into this, otherwise you face problem, right? Over the period of time, what we have realized, for the student to whom we have been teaching this IB curriculum, physics, chemistry, math, biology, English, economics, that they basically focus a lot on theories and concepts. While doing so, somewhere, the stress that they must have put upon this problem-solving application is lost. And then starts the real problem, right? Which most of them are not able to control. And with this confusion, or by taking this route, they have already lost the joy and beauty of studying this IB curriculum, especially the math and science subject, right? There is no denying the fact that IB requires an in-depth knowledge, and you require a very knowledgeable person who could give you a keen insight into the subject that you are pursuing for this international baccalaureate curriculum, right? You require to have a very disciplined approach, proper study plan, and above all, you must know the trend of the questions which are going to appear in your unit test and the final exam, right? Whether you have taken HL or SL for whatever subject, right? You require to have a precise plan, okay, which should be a mix of theories being translated into the concept. Based on these concepts, practicing a diverse variety of questions of different level of difficulty. Of course, you must not forget the past papers, right? So if you practice these topic-wise questions, then full-length paper, after practicing the theories and concept, you hone your problem-solving skill, and this is the real formula of getting a grade which is 7/7, right? Now, the thing is that I can tell you, a very simple thing. Do you know that you must practice mathematics both with calculator and without calculator, right? If you do that, it's going to help you a lot, right? So come to us. We are a specialist. We have got the very robust curriculum, which is a mix of theory, concept, and test, right? Test hours are separate, okay? It's a very objective type of a study that hits basically where you are weak, and it also lets you know about your strength. So I request all of you to come to us, first of all, to start by knowing what the subject is for you, whether it is, your past knowledge of mathematics, whether it is going to help you for the future knowledge of mathematics or physics or chemistry or biology or English or economics. So it is very important for all of you to know, well, when you are starting your coaching program, the training program for IB, as where you stand in terms of your understanding of that particular subject. So your journey starts from here, and here the test prep card comes into the picture. Right? As I told you, we have got a very robust ecosystem of theories, concept, practicing the question, doubt removal session. This is it. So please give all your details to us so that we could be in touch with you. Thank you.